to please.
But he was real great, and he had a girl to please. For the queen, he was no wheeler dealer. Though she heard the things he'd done, she believed he was a holy dealer who would heal her son. Rah-rah, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Rah-rah, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on.
But when his drinking, lusting, and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.